We're under investigation by the SEC. There were days where we had 100 lawyers at a law firm reviewing documents. They've checked and checked and checked, and now they're making us spend $6-10 million.